One and all present here. I welcome you all for this webinar of JP Academia. Wonderful presentation students did in last three sessions with the all different topics related to the geo literacy. Okay, so today we are again coming up with the same theme of geo literacy with a new topic. So I invite Neshna to come forward and just start with the webinar. And I thank you, Beena ma'am, for being present here. For assessing our students. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Neshna, you can start with.
Thank you, Ragi ma'am. A very warm good evening to one and all present here. Bless us by participating in another webinar of JP Academia. Geoliteracy Part 4, Role of Human in Ecosystem. It is the second session in this topic. Thank you for finding the time and attending this session. JP Academia, the online academy for digital learners, changing the teaching learning system by inspiring their students towards greatness and showing them what they're capable of. In our conceptual learning classes, the students are more initiative and a self-starter and always working as a team for achieving goal collaborates. Thus, we are more productive to equip with practical means of research to carry out the ideas determined through flexibility, leadership, and initiative. Here in JP Academia, we are spending 30 minutes to 1 hour, 2 to 3 times a week for discussing the concept. We, the students and the teachers, are learning together by the think, pair, share method. JP Academia's pedagogy is co-learning. Now, let me heartily introduce the coordinators of JP Academia. Mr. Jay Prasad sir, an eminent academician who has long years experience in school and college education as teacher and principal. He is an action researcher in education, teacher trainer and career counselor. Dr. Raki Chidas ma'am is working as an academic coordinator and teacher. She's a passionate researcher and teacher trainer. Mrs. Parjadam Rajan ma'am is a passionate teacher and academic coordinator who has long years experience as a senior teacher at Gulf Model School, Dubai. Now, let me cordially welcome our guest, Dr. Beena Ravindran ma'am, Associate Professor, KSMDB College, Shastamgotta, Kollam District, Kerala, India. She's a professor at PG Department of Chemistry. She is the PhD guide and published more than 100 research articles in internationally reputed journals. She has presented research papers in seminars at national and international universities. I cordially invite Dr. Beena ma'am to share a few words as a token of inauguration for the webinar.
Thank you. Am I audible?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you, Neshna, for your nice words of introduction. First of all, I thank JP Academia, the three pillars of JP Academia, especially for giving me this wonderful opportunity to interact with you people. Actually, I am from higher education sector, and I usually deal with grown-up children, like students from PG, research level and all. And I find the difference in the level of motivation between you and them. It is very much drastic change I can feel when I come to you people. You have such a motivation and enthusiasm and a different way of learning. So I am eagerly waiting for your presentation. And I think today the presentation is by siblings. I think Alia and Rashid, I am eagerly waiting for their presentation. All the best to the presenters today. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Now let's move on to the heart of our webinar. Today, our friends Alia of class 9 and her brother Rashid of class 7 came together to present a webinar on the role of human in ecosystem. And today's topic is extreme industrialization and technology means extreme evacuation of human from Earth. It is the combined research of Alia and Rashid. They have used secondary data from journals, textbooks, and newspapers, and collected primary data from conducting an online survey. This webinar has 4 parts. The first is about what is ecosystem, then about extreme industrialization and its effects. It includes documentaries and a survey report. All the participants are requested to stay muted during the presentations, but you can participate actively by asking questions to our speakers during the open conversation between each session. I also like to mention that this is an online platform, so technical issues may be faced. So let me welcome Alia and Rashid.
Thank you, Nasna. So once again, good evening to everyone. I'm Alia Burhan.
And I'm Rashid Burhan. And this is JP Academia webinar, Geoliteracy Part 4, Role of Humans on Ecosystem. And we have chosen the topic, Extreme Industrialization and Technology means Extreme Evacuation of Humans from Earth.
So stay attentive. As Tessa told, there will be open discussions in between each session, so you can ask your doubts and questions at that time. So let's start. Before the 1800s, human society was mostly organized around rural economies with a focus on farming. Industrialization is the process through which agrarian or farm-based economies transfer into the ones based on mass manufacturing. It started sometimes in the middle of 1700s when the population started to increase very rapidly. It helps for the improvements in technology and infrastructure, urbanization, economic growth, and higher living standards.
Technology, we see it everywhere. As technology advances, it is used to benefit students of all ages in the learning process. It has been growing like human population and makes our life easier. We don't have to wait for a long time to send and receive letters through the postal service. The world would not be what it is today without technology.
So, Rashid, apart from all these improvements, extreme industrialization and technology has destroyed
Alia, I'll exhibit it through a short video.
I think there are some network issues they are facing with.
Issue may be there, Alia's system may be.